anything. She's a kid. Well, she doesn't want to grow up.
She's going to enjoy our segment right now. We have balloon guy Calvin Chun. I've seen him at least at two first luau's over the past 3 years. Good morning.
Oh, hi. Good morning.
How are you doing?
Nice to have you here. You are busy, I guess. You do a lot of work, don't you?
Yeah. I'm a teacher by day. And on the weekends, I'm at TGI Fridays. On Mondays, I'm at Dixie Barbecue. And Tuesday, I'm at the Hollycoa Banyan Tree Showroom doing balloons.
Where do you teach? Same school all the time?
I teach at Wailai School, and I'll be at Nuanu Elementary. I'm a technology resource teacher, so we do video production, multimedia, and internet.
Do you use your balloons as a teaching tool in some occasions?
Yeah, because we teach math and science and art to integrate across the curriculum with the balloon sculpture.
Interesting. How do you do that?
Well, what we do is we show them the balloons, and then we have them talk about air pressure, and then we talk about symmetry, the angles, the mathematics of balloon sculpturing.
I never thought about it in exactly that way. I wish I had teachers like that when I was young. I would have done a lot better. So what else do you do?
I have a magic for us to do.
Okay.
And first of all, let's have you hold the wand.
Hold the wand.
And you can hold the nice three beautiful silk. Okay. And let me show you my bag. And I'll zip up my bag.
Zip up the bag.
And you're going to add the silks inside. Show everybody the different colors. Red.
Whoa, several. I thought they were all white.
As a magician's helper, you
white and blue. Okay.
I just failed as that one.
Oh, let's put it in.
As an
okay.
As a magician.
And you're going to wave the magic wand around it, and you're going to pull out the silk.
Okay.
And show everybody.
Sandra, you're magic.
What do you know? Look at that. A patriotic. I don't want to put it on the ground.
Not only that, look what else we have here.
Adorable. Come here.
How delightful.
Come here. Come
Looks
on.
Looks like a well-trained bird.
Wow,
he wants nothing to
that's
do with
great.
You.
We have another interactive magic. You want to follow me?
Sure.
You could put this wand down, and the audience could follow.
Well,
both
can't
me and
you.
You
too far.
Okay, let's stand up right here.
Okay,
let's stand up right here.
All right.
Okay,
let's see how my umbilical goes here. All
okay,
right,
let's do face straight out. Make your fingers like that, and then turn it in. Okay, and we'll put it on the table like this.
Oh, it's easy for you to do.
Yeah, let's put it on the table. Okay, now the right hand goes out this way, and then back in.
Yeah.
Now the left hand goes in,
and
this way.
I can't do that.
And this way,
and
it goes around and around and around and around and around.
How do you do that?
Oh, it's some magic.
Well, it certainly is. You can ruin your arm doing that.
You're double jointed, aren't
you?
You're
just magic.
I bet you can't do this.
Whoa, that's pretty tough.
That's pretty good. She has some magic qualities also.
Yeah. Well, that's cool.
Good. Are you going to be anywhere this weekend?
This weekend I'm at TGI Fridays on Fridays, sometimes Saturdays and Sundays too.
Well, you do a good job, and that's especially interesting how you utilize the physics and the mathematics you know to teach the kids. That's wonderful.
In fact, in the past, you used to see dogs like this, and then they make it with long necks. That's the giraffe.
Right.
But my latest dog that I put together is on the side of you. You want to show everybody the dog?
Sure. Oh, look.
These are called multiple balloon sculpturing. So we put together
cartoon
the
characters.
Yeah, cartoon characters.
Right.
We put together eyes, nose.
Is this Goofy?
Oh, no. It's just a fancy dog because of the trademark.
has no name at the present time.
And then this used to be the bear, the lion, the cat. So we put together
the panther.
We put together a fancy balloon, and this is the latest type of cat.
Very entertaining.
And then the bunny would look like this.
Yep.
In the past, it looked like this, and then now we put them together to look like this.
Put together a lot of balloons. See that?
Yeah, could work.
This is great.
Well, thanks for all the joy you bring to the youngsters and everybody else. We appreciate you being here.
Great job.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you so much.
We'll be playing away trivia.
I want to wear one of them. Do you have any?
Oh, a hat?
How about maybe a bird?
Oh, let's take
You will be.
Yeah.
I thought you were going somewhere.
Can't.
You can go. So you'll be here Friday. Okay. Paul Drews will be here Friday too.
Right.
I think. Okay. Let's play a little Hawaii trivia. Have a little more fun on this Wednesday. Here's the question today. What group?